them for sheep. It's brilliant. There. This is today's walk, and that's where we're going. View round to Middleton and Teesdale over that way. Stunning day. And the view to where I'm going. You can see some snow. Yeah. Even now. Geese somewhere. Hold on. There they are. I've got to find a way across this moor now. Nasty trap waiting. It'll be for weasels or stoats, whatever. Really boggy. Thank you.
lovely.
This looks easier going. For sure does that. On the plateau, and that's where I'm going in a while, but over here somewhere there's supposed to be an aeroplane crash from World War II, so we'll go and have a look and see if we can find it. Diving down, there it is, white owl. I was just going to keep looking, just seeing it. This is a Bristol Blenheim, World War II. Been laying it here for, I think it's 1942, but I'll check when I get up. Wow, crumpled mess. That looks like landing gear there. Engine cylinder heads there. High impact, that. Looking at that, that's really high impact. Wow. Looks like that's it. Bits buried in the ground. RF sometimes and buried them, so you can't really find anything. But it's quite a way out, is this place, middle of nowhere. Sad, just seen that, it's got a spark plug in it still. Wow, they look like valves. Great, found another one of these. Really easy to walk on. And up there I go. Over there, by the way, is MOD. You're not supposed to be on there. Unexploded shells and all sorts. So let's go and have a look. Road out, Middleton, Teesdale. I'm going to follow this fence now, right up onto the top of that hill there, and then drop over the back of that, over to the left. So I better get moving. Warm, but yet there's still snow. Weird how it's just here. I was gonna have a walk across it, but I thought better of it. It could be a sinkhole, that. Top of Blink Moss. There's the summit. Just been over to spin it round, and I'll be going east before I come north, back down. The fence I followed up. Right. Keep going. Got feet out everywhere for about 800, maybe 900 miles to walk through. It's unbelievable. Somebody made a bridge. Yep. Right. Crack on. Got through them big eggs. So now I'm gonna go and follow this fencing over here. Right down there. To far distance. Quite a few of them about, but nobody really knows what they were for. How deep that is. Red grouse. Found the path, a proper path. Gotta get across here. Oh wait. Nice little beck. Right, back to where I started this morning. That's that track that I started off from. So I'll just climb down here and say thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye.